most people who want out of an unhappy marriage get a divorce. That wasn't good enough for Kim.
Was she really capable of doing this? Everybody was saying it, but again, I ignored it and just pushed it back and said she wasn't capable of doing it. And man, was I wrong.
She snuck up and attacked him with a hypodermic syringe, knowing full well that the burning of the body would cover up any puncture wound.
I think one of the saddest things about this story, it really touched me how much her husband truly loved her, didn't want to lose her, and was doing what he could to try to make things better. And she still killed him.